cool work. Pizza. I walked all the way to the gas station, miles, miles away, to all the way back downtown, all the way in circles all night long to waste time carrying this freaking weight bag that weighs a ton. Bricks. Still going and still going. Like the Energizer Bunny. She said the bus cost $2. I think I'm supposed to go that way. Maybe I should have went the other way. This downtown. that one going off. They are all the right churches here. Cop again. Not sure where he's going. Oh, he's nagging at somebody sleeping at 5. He is. They don't let you go here. He's telling the homeless person they can't sleep outside. We're supposed to sleep. There's no shelters. Where am I at? Should they criminalize the homeless for sleeping outside? Whoops. Window? Yeah. Look at them pigeons. There's probably no room at the rescue mission. But they made it like a legal nation to sleep outside. And there's no places to sleep. Like, what's going on in this town? This freaking state.
rescue mission. Downtown.
maybe I should stay on that side. I should interview the cop. So what was you bugging that homeless person about? And he'd be like, this is a it's a Republican state, I think, part of it, conservatives. States do for the homeless. Colorado made something for the homeless. But these people here, Tennessee, they want to arrest you for your homeless. And they don't even make anything for the people. Like, there's no freaking system out here to hard to find housing. I had trouble finding housing. So much trouble. Japanese cuisine. You see what I'm carrying? This big, heavy thing.